What's up YouTube, welcome to Code with Lakshit. In this tutorial, I will explain you how you can create your first program in Visual Studio Code. So let's begin. First of all, open your Visual Studio Code. Then you will be directed to this page. Simply go to Terminal, then add new terminal. Then here in your terminal type Python and you will get these three arrows. Then simply type import date time. I will tell you later in this course what is this import, what are this date time, but for now I will tell you how you can run the program in this Visual Studio Code. So then press enter, then type date time dot date time dot now. So what do you think, what will be the output of this code? So press enter and you will get the present year, present month, present date, present hour, present minute, present second and present millisecond. So if you delete this program, it will be lost. So in the next video I will tell you how you can save this program and create files in the Python. So thank you.